is the first time I've seen it.
Broke his sternum. Busted his fucking Pittman arm, I guarantee you.
Yep.